On-demand public ride options will start next week in Southeast Sioux Falls, building on the city's existing fixed bus routes.
Connecting to 7 total bus lines, including the Southwest Transit Center, so increasing transit in terms of connectivity to the existing network.
The on-demand expansion is the first piece in creating more public transit options in the city. Digital reporter Ray Yost has more about public ride options in a KelloLand.com original story. It's on our website now.